Hello, welcome to this channel, Adeshie Kev. Here we are learning guitar from A to Z. Everything you want to know on guitar, you are welcome. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. To subscribe, just left side down here of this video you are watching. This video, you will see a red written subscribe. So if you see the red written subscribe, just press it. If you press it, it will turn black. Then you see a small bell at the side of it. You can also press the bell, then the personalized all will come. So click all so that whenever I upload video on this channel, you get a notification in the immediate minute. So if the red the subscribe is written red, it means you've not subscribed to the channel. So it's better to see that it is black. It's only once. So if you subscribe for once, don't go there again. So just give me thumbs up, like the video as well. So let's go to the guitar lesson today. Sammy Guitar, he said we should do a lesson on suspended fourth, how the suspended fourth are created or are formed. So we are going to how to create and use the suspended fourth chords. It has different ways of using it and different ways of creating the suspended fourth and other related chords. But today, this particular lesson, we are doing the suspended fourth chords. How to use the suspended fourth? Besides the suspended fourth chords, we have this is F. We are using F. Sorry, F for this lesson. This is F. You have 1, 2, 3, 4. That is do, re, mi, fa. Fa is fourth or the fourth note. So do, re, mi, fa. So if we add this to the do chord, it has become suspended fourth. So this is F major chord. So if you play this, it is the suspended fourth chords, F suspended fourth. This one here, do, F, then B flat is fa, do, re, mi, fa. Instead of do, mi, so chord, the chord has turned to do, fa, so chord. This is the do chord, so this is the suspended fourth chord. You can choose to play it for F here. If you are playing the F here, this is the do chord. This is do mi and so another do here. This is so mi here, we have fa. So this is the suspended fourth. So if you remove it, it has become do again. So let's get closer. Then F major. So let's go and let's use this, play this F too. So do, so mi tends to fa. This is F suspended fourth here. Then do, let's come here. This is do suspended. So that is the three positions suspended fourth we've done for the key F. So if you are going, if you have this as B flat, because you can see it's the same as F here. So this B flat here, this is the suspended fourth. You put it here, third string on the eighth position. Instead of this mi here, it becomes this. If you go to so here, C. The so for F, so that is, this is it suspended for. So you can see when we play it here, this is so, that is C major. This is the suspended fourth. Because C do re mi fa on the key C. So the chord is C major. So this is the suspended fourth. For do re mi fa on the C. This is so seventh suspended fourth. So if you want to play it. You see, so when we, this is F, a B flat here, this one is off, so B flat here, this is the B flat suspended form, B flat, because, B flat, this is the B flat, Re Mi Fa, this is the Fa for B flat, so if you play B flat chord, this is the Fa for it. That is the suspended. Then so, then do we have it? So, so let's go to how to use them. So if you are playing G, it's the same. If you are playing C, you have it the same way. So let's go to how to use the suspended fourth chords. So sometimes we use it, its name is the same as it's used, suspended. So we suspend it, instead of playing the note straight, we suspend the chord. So so let's use a C there G1. Also you can see G1 C da. So a C there do yeah G1. So going to so G1 C da. So you can see G1 C da. A C there. So you can do T do playing the set suspended fourth here. It means we want do T do. That's the whole idea. We play do T do. I see the ring. You hear that do T do. Ah. So instead of going to La here. Sometimes the idea of using the suspended fourth is the same idea of using any other chord. So going to seventh, minor, major, seventh, 13th, all the other chords, it's based on only one note that lead the chord to a certain chord. So I see the re. So you are going to so you can play the immediate note within the surface, do re mi fa sol la ti do, so we can, or the chromatic note before the so or after the so. So this is the so called so note on so note here. So we can play chromatically before so or scale the major scale before the so or here. That is major scale. Do ti la so fa. Or do ti la so zi fi, sorry, fi before the so chord. That is how chords are created. So I see the re. Zi wa. You guys see. So I see the re. Before we move to so, then we suspend it. Then we are going to la. So we can play dodo here. We can play augmented chord like this. Before we move to the la, because not all the chord changing. The reason why we play the augmented chord is that we are going to La. So when we are going to La, we can play this note here or its chord before we play La. Or we can play this note, a chord with this note. But we don't want to change the chord. That is the reason why we add only this Z to the Do chord instead of Do So. Because we are coming to La. So I want only the accidental helping us to this La. So we are on Do chord. Instead of this So here, then I sharp the So because we are coming here. So technically, I need a note leading to this La. So I see the ring. Because we are going to So. We are going too far. I see there. Can you see? Jiwa. So that is the G, so suspended fourth C. You can see Do Si Do. So suspended fourth. That is it has already brought us to Do. So if we are here the same way, the same here again, then we play the So chord. This is So suspended, that is the C suspended fourth. Then we play the C major the same way. We can play here because when we are going, we move to Do, we have Mi here. So if you play the So 7th here, you can see So here or I see the rain. Yada, so yada, wasi, so do, ti, do. Then here spell playing a chord is a technical, and you have to understand what you are doing. Note leads to a chord. So I see the ring. Then we are playing. So let's change this chord because we played this before going to So. So I see the ring. We played it. Let's come here because we are going to La. So instead of playing this, we can play this the same here as we did, or we can play here or here a note here. So let's choose this one accidental. So we can play it major, or we can play it somehow man before we move to the La. So let's go. I see the ring. Jiwa Sida. Let's go. Ah. You see? I see the ring. You see? So we are creating our own chords. Let's go again. So I see we can play here. I see. So let's create some chord there and see. So you can see because of only this chord, we have remained it. We have kept them. So we want to add a note here. So what is the note? So we can let this be here. or we have this three and play this, or we can let this be here and blink this note here, so we can play this before moving to the re here, or we can play the re here. That is the G minor, or here. Then we move to the wa si da. So let's play the whole thing. A si da re. Di wa si da. A si da re. That's the major seventh. So take your time and create your chords. So if you ask for the seventh chord, suspended chords, suspended seventh chord, suspended fourth, sorry, we have suspended seventh, suspended fourth, suspended second. So let's do something about the suspended second. Do here. Suspended second. So the name implies to itself second. Do re, 1 2 1 2. So if you want to play. So you have suspended a second, because you are going there again, because you can see the spray is still in it. So I see there. So try, I don't want to play any chord, because you asked for the suspended fourth. That's why I've taken time to explain what the suspended fourth chord. So we play five, or you can play the suspended second. You can see that is a suspended fourth, B flat suspended. So only one note leads to a higher chord. So to understand the chords are the most important thing, and the numbers names together with the numbers. One is do, two is re, so re, mi is re, fa is four. So the same thing we are playing B flat, do re mi fa, do re mi fa. Suspended fourth is the tall for C, F here. Or if you are playing F, this is fa. C there. The do here. Obiara seno. Obiara seno. Onyami ohino. Obiara seno. Senom, onami yohino, Kaplan here. So if you take your time, you can create your own chords depending on how you understand, because you can see we've played augmented chord here. We played augmented chord here. We play fa, flatted ninth or flatted second. The same way we played B flat, suspended fourth here. Create your own chords in your own way you like it. I don't want to make the videos very too long, no, because it is only one topic we are treating. So take your time and study the board and do your own research. You can create your own chords in your own comfort way. So thank you for joining me in this lesson. We shall meet very soon in the next lesson. Thank you.